Unboxing all new Redmi 9 brand. It is India's number one brand and it is made in India. It is a budget mobile and its price is only 11,000 rupees. So let's go to its details A to Z. This prime phone height is 163.3 mm, its thickness is 9.1, so it is very slim and its weight is 198 grams only.
So it has MediaTek Helio G80 and it's optimized for gaming. It has 13 MP quad camera. It has ultra wide angle and macro lenses. It has 5020 mAh type battery. So it is long lasting and has 18W fast charging support. It has 8 MP selfie camera, IR blaster, TUV rain hand low blue light certification, dual voltage with Wi-Fi, 3D curve black, flash proof nano coating, Type-C reversible connector and it has face unlock. So the main thing is it is made in India. Color is sunlight square and it has 4GB RAM and 128GB ROM. So 128GB it was very low. So here's our Redmi phone. Okay. So it is made in India, I try to say first.
Now it's our unboxing time. Here is our SIM card adapter remover pin. When we open, there is a phone back cover. Then here, this is our mobile user guide. Let's take our super phone. Here is our phone. This is the power button and this is the volume button. Here is the charging pin, mic, 3.5 mm jack pin for headphones. This is the speaker. This is 8 MP selfie camera. This is 13 MP AI quad camera. And this is the fingerprint sensor. This is torch flashlight and here is another small camera. Here is the charging adapter and this is Type-C charging wire. Now let's go inserting our SIM card and memory card to the mobile.
First, take the SIM card remover pin. This is necessary for inserting these cards into the phone. There is a hole in it, so keep the pin in it and give it a gentle press. Now take it and place the memory card and SIM card into it.
This is my memory card. This is my SIM card. So let's place it in that folder. Insert it in the phone. And let's keep the pin aside. Let's fit the back cover with the phone. Now, long press the power button. A screen appears like this. Now, swipe up to unlock. This is the final step. Let's go for settings.
So, here is our apps and all. So, let's go for settings. So, in settings, you have to go to account and sync. So, in here, I have a Google account. So, you can also add your account. So, here, this is the mobile data. And that I have on, and this is Wi-Fi. This is our flashlight, which is very bright. This is our mute. Then this is our screenshot. When you click it, you can take the screenshot of your mobile. So you no need to click the buttons and all so that your buttons will not be wasted. So I clicked it. Now it has got screenshot. Then this is Bluetooth. This is auto brightness. This what is that means? It automatically gives the brightness. Then this is airplane mode. And this is lock screen, so you can lock. And this is that location. This is rotate off. If you want, you can on, and if you want, you don't want to. Then this is the reading mode. This is eye protection mode. So when you on, it will become like brown color. Then this is dark mode, so it will become dark. So then this is D&D, do not disturb. This is battery saver. This is cast. This is MI share. This is screen recorder. This is vibrate. Then this is hotspot. Then this is sync, and this is edit. So you can drag, and here you can drag and you can keep here. So I just cancelled it. So that's all our settings and all over. Thank you for watching.